And MGM Resorts says it's shutting down all of its Las Vegas properties on Tuesday. In a statement, the company says it plans to reopen as soon as it's safe to do so. The announcement comes after several employees tested positive for COVID-19, including a worker at the Luxor. MGM operates a number of hotels on the Strip. That includes the Aria, Bellagio, Luxor, as well as Mandalay Bay.